well in some areas. Roads and lots of different routes are still closed this morning after accidents.
Service wherever we can, which will help.